Hello class 2, how are you? I hope you all are doing good and you enjoyed, you celebrate Independence Day also I think. And today I am going to teach you EVS, your chapter number 5, Being Safe. Chapter number, I have already teach you chapter 1 and 2. Chapter 1 is me and myself and chapter 2 is our sense organ. And I removed chapter 3 and 4. I am following the guidelines of ICSE board because your syllabus is very lengthy and we have very less time to teach your chapters. That's why I removed these two chapters. Okay, and I will teach you some important chapters. And I am going to teach you today being safe. How to safe in your home. If you are going outside, let's discuss and read this chapter. Okay, now see in the page number 22. Being safe is our first priority. We must take care of ourselves and others. To be safe means to protect ourselves from accident. There are some safety rules to avoid accidents and injuries. Let's learn about safety rules that we need to follow at different places. Safety, our first priority is, means we have to save. We being safe, okay. How to save, and we must take care of ourselves and others also, and how to protect ourselves from accident. There are some rules we should follow in different places. Okay, firstly we will discuss about how to play in the park. When we go outside and go to the park, which type of rules we should follow? In the park, we should always play at safe place. When we go park, we should always play in safe place also. Okay? We should not play barefooted, means without shoes or without slippers. We should not play. Always we wear slippers and shoes when we go to park. We should not touch the thorny plants. Thorny plants means the plant which have thorn, means kante. Okay. And we should not quarrel while playing the games. When we play with our friends or our neighbors, then we should not quarrel each other. We should always go back home before the sunset. We should always go back before the sunset. Okay, these are the rules we should follow when we play in the park. In school, which safety rules we should follow? Now see here, we should not push anyone. Okay, in school we should not push anyone. We should not fight with anybody. We should not fight and push anybody. Okay, we should not jump on the benches and chairs. We should not jump on the benches and chair also. Remember these things. We should not use blades and sharpening pencils. Okay, we should not use blades and sharpening pencils, because these sharpen things harmful for us. We should not run in the classroom, and we should not run in the classroom. Okay, these are some rules which we follow in our classroom. These rules, when we follow these rules, we will save. Okay. Now next, see the next page, screen play. We should not go alone for swimming. Swimming should be done in that part of the pool where the water is not deep. Because you are very small, when we go for a swimming, any adult person, your parent should be there near about you, okay? And we should always swimming in where there is less water, okay? On the road, we should always cross the road at the zebra crossing. What is zebra crossing? Look at here, it's look like a zebra. See here, this is zebra crossing. We should always cross the road. When we cross the road, always cross the road at the zebra crossing. We should always obey traffic rules. We should follow the traffic rules also when we go on the road. We should use footpath for walking. We should not play on the road. We should not play on the road. We should walking on the footpath, and we should use overhead bridges and underground subways to cross the busy road. And we should use overhead bridges. When we go in polytechnic, you saw that there is overhead bridges, okay? Some places you see overhead bridges. When you see overhead bridges or underground subways, you always cross the busy road in this path, okay? While traveling in a bus, we should always stand in a queue at the bus stop. Queue means in a line, one by one standing. We should not take any of our body part out of the window of the bus, and we should not, when we are sitting in the bus, we should not take any part of our body from the window, okay? We should not get in or out of the moving bus. We should not push others while boarding or leaving at the bus. When we are leaving at the bus, when we are boarding at the bus, we should not push anybody, okay? Now, at home, we should not slip down using the handrail and staircase. Handrail means in a staircase railing is called handrail. We should not run carelessly on the stairs. We should not run on the stairs. We should not play with match boxes or fire. Because you are very small kids, you should not play with match box, which is harmful for you. And you should not touch electric wires and switches. You should not touch any electric wire or switches in your house, in your class, anywhere, okay? And we should not play with sharp objects like blade and knives. You should not play with knives and blade also, because it is very harmful for you. These are some safety rules. If you follow, you will be safe at anywhere, in anywhere, any place, okay? Here are some quick look. Being safe is our first priority. To be safe means to protect ourselves from accident. We should not touch thorny plants, means kante wale plant, okay? We should not always cross the road at the we should always cross the road at zebra crossing. We should not play with sharp objects like or match boxes or knives. We should not get in or out of moving bus. If bus is moving, don't get in or out. Here is your chapter is completed. I will send you worksheets. You have to do difficult words and read this chapter again and again 2 times. Underline the difficult word. I am also sending you some hard words of this chapter and the whole exercise. Do question answers and hard words in your notebook. And here is some activity also. Look at the page number 26. Color in. Tick the boy who are following safety rules. Here, look at here. Here is a picture of some boy, and you see that some boys are following safety rules, some are not. You have to tick mark those boys who's following safety rules. Okay, and draw a picture of traffic light on a chart paper. Also write the safety rules that we should follow on the road. Okay, which kind of safety rules we should follow on the road, you have to write it on chart paper and draw traffic light also. And here is life skill. Can you tell what do the following lights say? Red light say stop. Yellow light say warn signal. Okay, green light means you have to go. And here is your chapter is completed. Follow these safety rules at home or outside the house. You will be safe. And bye. Take care all of you. Be safe. Be good.